Y'all go put that stuff in the kitchen.
Bills, bills,
more bills, junk mail, Internal Revenue Service. We are pleased to inform you, estimated tax.
Refund? Oh my God.
A tax refund check is like a bonus for broke people. A bonus which my mother accepted with grace and class.
Kiss my ass, Visa!
Visa was actually the name of the lady who collected bills for MasterCard.
This is way too much!
What's way too much?
Our refund is three times more than what we expected.
That's how MC Hammer got in trouble.
Cool, now we can finally buy stuff without having to put it on layaway.
You got that right. Don't take your coats off.
Why? Where are we going?
Shopping! We're going shopping!
The more time I spent with Albert, the more I found out we had a lot in common.
Did you say 227 this week?
Oh, man, how funny was that? When Sanja pretended to be married?
Then Lester comes home and calls Buster?
Man, I love that show.
Me too.
Back then, there were almost no black shows on TV, kind of like it is now.
Anybody see Kate and Allie?
No.
No. Well, Kate convinced Allie to accompany her to their 20th high school reunion, where Allie found herself questioning her life's successes and failures.
It could have been worse. Greg never missed an episode of Murder, She Wrote. Anyone who says money can't buy happiness never saw my mother with her IRS refund couch.
Oh, this is nice.
The tighter I got with Albert, the more uptight Greg got.
Hey, Chris, do you want to come over and play some video games?
Nah, we're going to go hang out. You want to come?
Where are you going?
We're going to the record store. 12 Inch of the Show just came out.
What show?
Dougie Fresh.
Dougie who?
You know, Slick Rick. Lottie Dottie.
We like to party. We don't cause trouble. We don't bother nobody.
Chris, I don't think your man likes rap.
Yeah, he does. Come on, Greg.
No, that's okay. You guys can go ahead.
Sure?
Yeah, I got lots of homework to do.
All right, I'll call you later.
While Greg had a negative reaction to the brothers,